give you a bit of an introduction, okay? I set up this this company called Passione Italiana 4 years ago now, and I deliver bilingual presentations, okay? So that's Italian and English presentations, all a variety of topics. I've presented various cities, various regions, also in the Mafia, Leonardo da Vinci, Giuseppe Verdi, the unification of Italy, quite a number of topics. And also, I presented the theory that Shakespeare was born in Italy, actually, which went out of the store. So that was quite an interesting one, I must say. These presentations are, as I said, bilingual, and I do deliver them in halls like these, in libraries. I've been around quite a few libraries in Barra, schools, and a restaurant too. And I don't know if you know it, the restaurant in Hornchurch, Osteria di Fratelli.
Yeah.
I also, you do know it, yeah. Yeah, so I have all my gear, obviously, so you can enjoy an aperitivo, an antipasto, a glass of wine, and the presentation.
It is on a Monday,
once a month.
Yeah.
It's something different, because again, you're learning something about the topic, but hopefully also something about the language in an informal setting.
Yes. So what time does the wine come in?
So again, just because it's a bit of an introduction, I just wanted to know how much Italian do you already know?
Zero.
Si, signor. That's Spanish. Similar. So no Italian whatsoever, nothing.
Grazie.
No, grazie, lasagna, spaghetti, no. What I want to tell you is that you might know more than you think you know. Now, because it's a bilingual presentation, so obviously the levels can vary quite a bit. But obviously, okay, absolute beginner's gear, no problem at all. The presentation, the actual slide content is in Italian, but then the tricky words I've already translated, and then we can have a go and actually try and understand what's going on, okay, what I'm trying to say. Because again, I want you to learn as much as we can. Okay? So again, just to break the ice here, so I'm going to do all the talking. If you want to introduce yourself, okay, and tell me your name, but most importantly, a fact, un fatto, in fact, or un personaggio. Che cos'è un personaggio? What do you think this word means? Personality, a character, a person, indeed, if you want. Quindi, fact or a person linked, tied to the mafia that you know. Anything else that you already know about the mafia?
Only nasty things.
Okay, such as the Godfather, protection money, yes, racket, racket, that's his food,
Illegal drugs.
Illegal drugs.
They're still around, aren't they?
Yes, indeed.
They all live in Sicily.
They don't know.
Not all of them, no. Some of them might, some of them might.